I wanted to read you a little Christmassy extract from my book, Meet Me in London. The fairy lights on the ceiling had been lit, bathing the whole place in a soft, magical glow. The food stalls were packing out and delicious smells wafted towards her. Garlic and ginger, apple and cinnamon, Christmas punch. A brass band played Christmas carols and people were standing around singing. Some with snowflakes on their hair and coats.